Video, my voice never sounds the same in person.